I'm Jake Foley. I'm 57. And I'm a gambler. Life's just a game, right? It's all in how you read and respond to your opponents. Did Sam tell you what's going on?
Only that is big stakes.
Cheers, lads.
Russell sent me the script and asked me if I could read it as soon as possible, which I did. I was quite lucky that I actually started reading the script that night, because about 2 hours after he texted me, he asked me if I'd read it yet. Initially, he sent it to me, didn't tell me he was playing the main part. So I read it for the lead role, obviously, because I'm a leading man and whatnot. So I read it for that. I said, yeah, Jake character's amazing, would be a really fun character to play. He said, yeah, that's my role. Any other characters that you responded to? And I said, the Michael character was really interesting, because he's just dealing with so much stuff and quite a lot of mystery behind his character. And
25 million on the table. Who are these guys?
It's Poker Night, and I want to play.
Forgive my cynicism, but what's the catch? But I just thought we'd up the stakes tonight.
Raise 175.
All in.
Jake goes all in.
Russell just called me because we met before. I need you just to see how good you are with your cards. I was like, wait a minute. One little trick that I learned from Spain and like when I was little, these things that you don't know as an actor when you're going to use them. So I just did it and it was like basically like that little trick. And I sent it to him. It was like, I'm pretty good. Come on. He loved it. It was like, okay, impressed. Done.
Good evening, gentlemen. I'm your dealer for tonight. My name is Penelope.
Hello, Penelope.
I thought my trick will be enough to just be cool, but no, because that trick, actually, you don't use it as a poker dealer. So it's totally different. It has to be very high and very small movements because the players can see the cards.
She's gotten quite good at dealing the cards. I'm not sure that she entirely knows the game properly yet. So yeah, I don't think she will ever beat me in poker.
So yeah, she has a tattoo and she... You can see just a little bit, but she plays with them in a way you're like, yeah, you can see just a little bit before you ask me. By the way, yes, it goes all the way to my end.
I'm Michael.
I'm Penelope.
You left or right-handed?
Right.
So I'm playing 20 years older than my actual age. There's not a huge amount of prosthetics. We have a couple sort of eye things that we have going on, but it's, remember clag that you used to paste with in school? It's kind of like just pasting that all over your face for 2 hours until it looks leathered and weathered and, yeah.
So great to be working, the first time we worked together. And it was great seeing the transformation because I was in makeup and I see how they were putting it like more years and years. They started with 10 years and he would come back, nope, more years, we need more. And just seeing older and older. And he looks amazing, by the way, like really believable. Run, 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 yeah.
I've absolutely loved working with Russell. So I think because he's been an actor for so long and he's done so many movies and so much experience behind him, it's just such a comfortable environment to work in and have complete trust in someone like Russell. I think he's an incredible director. He's amazing with actors.
For me, he's a legend. And he's been the Spaniard. Like, Spanish people, we love him. Like, every Spanish people has seen Gladiator. Knowing him now, it's great, you know? Like, because we have a friendship now. I really love him. It's been such an amazing experience. So that actually is like, whoa, I'm just gonna, about to work with Russell Crowe.
Raise 2 million.
All in.
Hello, Jake.
We're not going to hurt anyone. We're just going to take the odds.
I hope this is another one of your surprises, Jake.
No.
The painting is at Cezanne.
A lot of surprises in the film, yeah. A lot of twists, turns. When I started reading this script, it was kind of ways that I thought it was going to go, and it didn't go in any of those directions. And I think it's a much different film to what you'd expect it to be.
Minimize your losses. And stay in the game as long as you can.